Sounds like case I.
Oh, listen. So, when I was about 10, I ended up rolling all my school friends, but then I got caught, and ever since then, I've been on the ball like ESPN. Yeah, I took chase and hit the fence, just trying to get away from the policemen. And I got gripped and I got stabbed, done a little bit of time like Big Ben. A big white sweatbox took me to pen, had fights like M. Bison and Ken. I've been a bad boy ever since then, never been a hero like Clark Kent. And now I'm Scarface without the scar, I'm like Bane without the mask. I'm not the Joker without the cards. I don't care if I look bad, I'm in a Porsche ET that's matte black, so I can drive through the hood like Batman. Used to have a 9 in my backpack, so I could run through the door like a cat flap. And I've got hoodie matching my snapback, and they know my voice when I'm on track. Heard man couldn't kill a beat like me and my brother if he signed that contract. Trust no one, we're not the same age. I shook man down and then I vacate. If he sees the whip then he might hate, cause my brother we aren't the same age. Must have been a boy in the 12 gauge. I heard man put a hole in his ribcage, opened the door, let off the ting, and then vacated the estate. Gunchester's never been a nice place, it's more place where man can't dictate, where man are gonna live to an old age. Supposed to stay fresh like Colgate and I don't want.
Alright.
Yeah, the Maserati in a template until he went out on a rampage. Now he's sick.